Today we're going to announce that under certain circumstances, liquid water has been found on Mars.